This year's winner in the category, the role of government and all stakeholders for the promotion of ICTs for development, comes from the United Arab Emirates. The program, the Khalifa Empowerment Program for Students, and Mr. Awadallah is here with us to present the project. Please, Mr. Awadallah, could you please describe your project and how did it started?
Okay, thank you very much for the invitation. Actually, our program, which is the Khalifa Empowerment Program for Students, we call it AKDAR, which means I can. We have been awarded the winner in the eSafe School project. This program has been developed to measure the school's online safety readiness to counter the online risks. Through this, UAE, they have a very high internet penetration rates, very active social media users. We have advanced ICT infrastructure. This is all required from us to develop something that will protect our students, our nation, from the online risks. So this happened through the collaboration between our educational partners, like the Ministry of Education, the Abu Dhabi Education Council, Knowledge and Human Development Authority, and a technology partner like the Telecommunication Regulatory Authority, TRA, National Electronic Security Authority, NISA, Knowledge Point, Southwest Grid for Learning, and Future Digital. So we have developed a system that is customized for UAE students that is consist of four aspects and breaks into 21 of strands about the education, the infrastructure, policies, and monitoring and privacy. This is all we developed to protect, again, our students from the online risks.
You were last year's champion of the Wsis prizes and this year's winner.
Exactly.
The continuous appreciation for this process. Could you please tell us a bit more, how is this perceived within your entity?
Yeah, actually, to participate in the Wsis is an amazing opportunity. Through this, you can share the knowledge, the success, meet the all organizations here. So last year, it was our first participation, and we have been awarded as a champion. So we've learned from our mistakes. We think about how to be winners. So we work on that hard, and we submit our paper, which is the eSafe School. And all our people in the United Arab Emirates, they have supported us. They have voted for our project. And then we have received the good news about that we have been awarded for this.
Could you share with us the linkage between your project and the newly established Sustainable Development Goals?
Yeah, very good question. Actually, our program, from its name, it's empowering the students, which means we are assuring, or we need to assure, the sustainable development of our current students. So through that, we have developed the e-awareness program. So we are teaching the students, the parents, the teachers, the online safety, how to protect yourself while online, the cyber laws, the social media positive uses. So we have, for example, the cyber bullying. Through that program, we assure the health and well-being through one of the sustainable development goals. Also, we have another sustainable development goal, which is about quality of education. So we provide all the tools and the things that students need from grade one up to the university. So this will lead to also another development goal, which is building a resilient system to counter these online risks. And at the end, reaching another sustainable development goal, which is having a peaceful and a peaceful society.
Let me use this opportunity and congratulate you again on your great achievement. And we hope to see you again next year for the Wsis Forum 2018.
Yeah. Thank you very much. We'll participate again, and inshallah, we'll see us winners more and more.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks.